Look, if I was a police captain, I'd rather see my officers doing that than the hanky-panky in the back of a paddy wagon.